anybody. Fear not. Abraham, I am thy shed and thy exceeding great reward. Give me verse 2. And Abraham said, Lord God, what wilt thou give me? See, I go childless, and the steward of my house is this Eliezer of Damascus. Give me verse 3. And Abraham said, Behold, to me thou hast given no seed, and lo, one born in my house is my heir. Give me verse 4. This shall not be thy heir, but he that shall come forth out of thy own bowels shall be thy heir. Give me verse 5, and that is where I will end. One to go, everybody read together. And he brought him forth abroad and said, Look now towards heaven and tell the stars, if thou be able to number them. And he said unto him, So shall thy seed be. Hear me now. Everybody that exists on earth has a star. Because you are a seed from someone. Unless you are not among the seed that Abraham counted outside, then know that you did not have a star. I'll give you another passage of the Bible. Matthew chapter 2, verse 1. Matthew chapter 2, verse 1. Can you read it all together? Want to go? Now, Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea. In the days of Herod, the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem. Give me verse 2. Say, where is he that is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east. They did not know that Jesus was born. They only saw the star and studied the star somewhere that a great man has been born. Assuming they know that place, they would have come. That is the reason why they went and asked Herod. They just studied the star and they start moving with the star. Among the star, they know that it was great star. Then let me ask you now, who studied your star and know what you're supposed to be and he killed you when you were small? Does somebody hear what I'm saying? The people pay transport and they trek from Lagos to River State because they saw somebody's star in Lagos. How do they see it? Where were they? Bible called them wise men. Where were they? It was only wise men we know. They can be astronomers. They are the people who study stars. So maybe they have studied and see that this man has great star, great king. So they come, what they come to do is let us come and tap from the grace we study. Who have studied your star? There are many people who take you to Juju house and Juju will tell them that you are a beggar where the boy is. And they will tell the Juju man, transfer the wealth to me. So you are a second choice to your wealth. The original wealth has been given to somebody else. Do you know that your star, your own star, again, do you know that your own star is inside the house of your grandfather? You don't know. Sir, anywhere you go, you are like a chain. Like a dog under a chain that they can draw you. There was a time that they were calling you to come home. They wanted you to come. Yes. They tell you to come. To come. Yes. You refuse to go. You know why they want you to come. They waiting they come up for your body. You supposed not to be like this. What they wanted you to be right now as at the top, a native doctor.
That is what we are also hearing me say, Mark, I come to that. Because the idol my father worship, the one that can take over.
Right now, because of that, they say if they give you everything where you want get, that is all waiting you supposed to get. Right now, if you say you get house, get money, get car, then no say nothing will make you come back.
Yes.
So they withdraw those things from you so that when you don't struggle, you will come.
Yes, you are telling the truth.
Okay.
You are telling me that.
Give me microphone so that I will hear what he's saying. Come on. Let me hear you.
They appear to my dream and they are telling me that if only me can follow them, they will open the way for me and I will be greater. And without me following them, nothing good will come out of me. And it is a strong battle because me, I refuse to serve the God. And I like to serve almost like God. It is a battle that we are fighting.
That is the reason why everything that belongs to you, they for your hand.
Yeah, they hold it. And
they said they can't give it to you. Do you believe that those things can be released this night? It can be released. They are so strong. The reason is that your lineage, all of them,
bloodline,
very strong people. Whatever they know concerning your life before you know, today I decree, Bible says, even the captive of the mighty shall be delivered. I command you to be delivered from their hands. Whatever they have heard concerning you, today God shall deliver it. Because you have taken this path, because you have taken into 7 days fasting from tomorrow, 6 to 12. Don't go far. 6 to 12. 6 to 12 for 7 days. That's 7 days. Don't pray any other prayer. Mention the name of your grandfather and say release you. Mention the name of your father and say release you. Release you. Release you for 7 days. If you include the night, it will be better. Because if they can only release you, now speak with authority. Don't just speak as if you're playing. Because people bring people to them to hold. They bring people from different countries to hold, and they will hold the people. For forest there,
yes.
And they in form of calf,
yes.
They put them for body and they put them for the forest. And these are the people that they bring from other places. They, if they can hold these people they bring from different places, talking about you when you born there. I don't know if you understand me. Then you need to be strong. I don't know if you understand. But even if you can beg, but you will not beg.
God will not allow me to beg. I will look like all hope are lost. I will say that now, it is now I will die. And God know that if they surprise me, say help will come. I will see her.
Yeah.
I will see and pay her strength and redeem. So it is the grace of God, no matter how they try.
Go after today, that yoke is broken.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Can you stretch forth your hands towards me? Who cares your star? From today, your star shall be released.
Amen.
I said, from today, your star has been released.
Amen.
From today, your star has been released. Sit down. Your star determines where you shine on earth. Any man who cover your star, cover your life. Nobody on earth come out before his stars. Look at Matthew. The people see the star first. And they know that it was Jesus that owned the star. Somebody don't see your own covering. And people were supposed to do you good, then they look for your star. Say, my brother, don't they do me good? Hear me. They waiting, they draw people to do good to you. That thing, not they where you day again. Which is your star? As long as it's not shining, nobody's seeing you. Can you raise up your right hand and shout, star, shine!
Star, shine!
Oh God. My time is disturbing me. Nobody on earth come out before his star. Your star is your forerunner on earth. Whoever trap your star, trap your life. Hidden star is behind hidden life. Hiding star is behind hiding life. That was the reason why they hated Moses and Joseph. Genesis chapter 37 verse 9. He said, I saw the star and the moon bowing down before me. Bah! Say, only you. This is beyond be careful. Come and become it, let me see. Because they said that the star of the elder brothers and the younger brother, the star of the father, they were bowing down. Who trapped your star? Who hold your star? Who is behind your star? It was the star of Jesus that they see, that they came to give you gold, man, and frankincense. The reason why gift is hindering for you is because nobody is seeing your star. Can we go on?
Yes, sir.
What happens when your star is hidden? Number one, gifts will be hidden from you. I see the star of the king. Aaron says, is there any other king? He said, yes. When you see the king, come and meet me. Let me see the king. And those people being wise now, they said, my dear, this one, the man was so harsh, let us take another route and go. They took another route and left. Because of star. Star hunters. People who does not sleep. The men study it, they follow it, and they get what they want to follow. One give them gold. Ma, one give them frankincense. Everything Jesus needs. Just to be a partaker of prophecy. Sir! Who have stand against you? The reason why everything about your life is delayed is because your star has been hindered. Any man that stand against your star, after today, God shall uproot that person.